Wildcats. I'm Kim from the K-State Alumni Association, and I am here today to teach you a little bit more about our alumni career services. I'm here with Deb, and I'm going to let her talk a little bit about herself, and then we'll go over what we've got in store for you today.
Great. It's great to be here today. So I have had about 15 years of experience in workforce development and career initiatives, and so it's really exciting to be able to share information today through the role that I have as a career services consultant with the Alumni Association and a wonderful partnering situation that we have with our career center here on campus. K-State Career Center has amazing advisors, and so it's wonderful to work together with them.
Yeah, absolutely. So we're going to go over just a couple of Deb's favorite resume tips and interview tips, which are some topics that she gets a lot of questions about in Alumni Career Services. And just a couple of things to note are we have a few links that we're going to be pushing out to you, great resources that'll come up in the comments section today. One of them is going to be a resume and interview guide that has some great templates for resumes, cover letters, and some great tips on interviews. And additionally, we'll have a couple of Deb's favorite samples of cover letters and resumes that are just really great resources, examples that you can pull from as she's giving you some of these tips. So look for those in the comments section. And if you have any additional questions for Deb about career services, about you know, some of the topics we're gonna go over today, feel free to throw those up in the comments and we'll try to get to them today. And if not, we will respond to those comments at some point after we're finished chatting. So, Deb, I'm gonna let you take it away with a couple of your favorite resume tips first.
Sure. So an important section to make sure that you do include is the professional organizations to which you would belong. So if you are a CPA, be sure and include the Society of CPA that you're a member of. Or if you're serving as a chair for the local chamber's Young Alumni, Young Professionals Association, that type of thing. Perhaps it's a public image chair for the sales and marketing executives chapter in your region. Those are really important to show, and employers like to see that commitment to the industry and the continued learning and professional development that comes with those opportunities. And then another great thing to keep in mind within your resume would be to make sure that you have your LinkedIn updated, polished, looking really top-notch professional, because we do have about 94% of recruiters with companies who are searching through, reviewing those LinkedIn profiles for potential candidates that they see as really good matches for those positions they have.
Really cool. And those are both things where, you know, people contact you for alumni career services, consultations, like looking at their personal LinkedIn profiles and things like that are just kind of an example of the services that we offer, right?
That's right.
Okay.
Right, so I can share a little bit of more information about some of the topics that we do cover.
Absolutely.
During a career consultation, and those are tailored to every individual, but we cover things like networking and additional visibility, LinkedIn, social media, job boards, the online application process, as well as things like the hidden unposted jobs that are out there and how to go after those kinds of positions. So we cover a lot of information, of course, the critique of cover letter and resume.
Absolutely, that's really cool. Okay, great. We're gonna move on ahead here. It sounds like we're looking at a couple of your favorite interview tips next.
Okay, so what's really important is make sure that you have done your homework and researched the company that you're going to be interviewing with, because they may very well ask, what do you know about our company? And what is it that you bring to the table that you think would be beneficial to our company? Or how do you fit in with our company's culture? Tell us why we should hire you within our company. So that's really important to do that research.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And then, of course, another important exercise is the mock interview.
Sure.
And we have our teams available with the Career Center advisors, mm-hmm. as well as myself that we're able to conduct mock interviews. And those can happen in the same way we do our consultations, which would be by phone or Zoom or Skype in person, but we can run through mock interviews. Some even do video their own mock interview and watch that video to see what is the behavioral communication skills that might be coming through with body language and the verbal communication skills. So a really good thing. Those first impressions matter. So the exercise in practice makes a difference.
That's really cool. And it's really cool too that these consultations are available no matter where you are. You don't have to necessarily be in Manhattan, Kansas to take advantage of Alumni Career Services. It sounds like through a variety of technology and platforms, we can provide the consultations to you no matter where you are, which is really great.
That's right. And so this is one of many benefits with the association here, to have these 2 hours of free career consultation, which can occur on those different platforms that we've talked about. But 2 free hours of career consultation per year, that's a wonderful benefit. And there are a number of options to access those types of services, whether a person's a member or a non-member.
Absolutely, yeah. So if someone does want access to Alumni Career Services here at the K-State Alumni Association, we've got our website listed, we've got all of your contact. What specifically are they looking for? What's the first thing they have to do?
Really, any of those three different ways to contact me, either by phone, by email, or the online request that can be made. I do want to make sure, too, to note that the graduates, K-State alumni, are also able to access the free career services that through the Career Center as well during that 12 months following graduation. So that's another great element of the partnering that occurs between the Career Center and the Alumni Association.
Well, that's really great. And I do know, too, if you want to be a member of the K-State Alumni Association, the rates are really great as is, but if you are a young alumni, which means you've received your first K-State degree within the past 5 years, you're getting a discounted membership rate, which makes the career consultations an even better value. So that's definitely something to consider at any point in life, but especially as young alumni, they have such great rates. So, yeah. Well, it looks like, to me, we didn't get tons of questions, but we're going to watch the comments section as the video gets more views on our Facebook page. And any questions that you have for Deb, you can post in the comments section there. If you're interested, you could also email her or give her a phone call, and we would be happy to answer any of your questions that you have about K-State Alumni Association Career Services. So thanks for tuning in today, and we hope to hear from you soon.
Thank you, Kim. Look forward to hearing from you out there.